Hi, my name is Skylar David. I am 14 years old, and I am a freshman at the CCDHS Miles City High School. I have been in 4-H for 6 years, and I would love the opportunity to have a Nile Merit Heifer. This video will show my goals and objectives, a tour of my farm, and my current 4-H and livestock projects. I have 3 main goals for my Nile Merit Heifer program. Number 1, I would like to produce a good product by starting my herd with a good genetic line. Secondly, I would like to increase my skills in agronomy with the heifer project. I will plant, implement, and produce at a very young age. This will help me in my future. Lastly, I would like to continue with my sisters in agriculture to promote women and girls and the vast abilities that we have. This is a landscape view of the 20 acres my family owns. The 20 acres sits in the middle of a section that is available on an annual lease. As I develop my herd, this land may be available. My cousin, who is a junior in high school, currently runs 40 pairs on a lease from our grandpa. I have opportunities to lease land from family, but for now, I will raise this heifer at my home place. As I present my 4-H and other livestock animals, the facility will be shown in total. This is my horse, Red. I have taken him in 4-H for 3 years, but I do not take him anymore. And behind me is the lean-to where the heifer will be when she is out in the pasture. And right next to the lean-to, there is my little sister's sheep that she takes in 4-H. Next to that is the water trough where the heifer will drink out of. And then around that is the pasture. For the last 3 years, we had meat goats, and I took meat goat 1 year in 4-H. And we transition to milk goats, which we milk every morning and get up early. And we make products out of our milk, such as soap. And we also feed milk to our animals, and we drink it ourselves. This is Twinkles, and these two are our does that we're going to keep for later on milking. And over there is Bubbles. And together, these two mamas had 5 babies, 3 bucks and 2 does. And this is our first year having them.
This is me and my sister milking Twinkles, one of our milk cows. We do it every morning.
This is my dog, June. She is 8 months old, and this is my first year taking her in 4-H. And we go to obedience training every Tuesdays, and she is also training to be a therapy dog with the Denver Pet Partners, and she is a very sweet dog. This is my pig Richard, and these are my sisters and plus a feeder hog. And this is my 6th year taking pig in 4-H. And one of the years I got 2nd out of 87 hogs, and then the other year I got 3rd out of 87 hogs. These pigs just drank goat's milk from what I milked this morning. And the pigs and the cows are right next to each other in their pens. And I enjoy the project very much. This is my steer Randy. He is a black Angus Simmental cross. This is my first year taking a steer in 4-H, and this is the enclosure the heifer will be in, if it is not in the pasture. I couldn't leave the chickens out because they are the first farm animal that we had, and we collect eggs from them every day. And this is the belt buckle that I won. Thank you for watching my 2018 Nile Merit Heifer YouTube video. Both me and my sister Sophie are doing it, but if you have to choose one, choose her. Thank you for your consideration. You got a cowboy look, or when you get thrown down, get right back in the saddle as soon as you hit the ground. You've heard that the tough get going.